In this video, I'm going to show about how you can calculate the midpoint of a straight line. So for you to calculate the midpoint of the straight line, you use the formula which says midpoint is equal to x1 plus x2 divided by 2, then comma y1 plus y2 divided by 2. So I'm just going to write down this formula on the chalkboard. So I'm saying midpoint is equal to x1 plus x2 over 2 comma y1 plus y2 over 2. So I'll give an example. If, for example, you're told to calculate the midpoint, you've been told to calculate the midpoint of the straight line, for example, which is PQ. Yeah, for example, PQ. You've been told to calculate the midpoint of this line PQ, and you have been given an equivalent of P. The example is 3.2, and the coordinates of Q, it's 1.3. If you have been given this question, you have been given this question and you have been told to calculate the midpoint of line PQ. For the points of P, you're going to label them as x1 and y1, and the points of Q, you're going to label them as x2, y2. Then you know that when calculating the midpoint of a straight line, you use this formula. So I'll write midpoint is equals to x1 plus x2 over 2 comma y1 plus y2 over 2. Then my x1 here, my x1 is 3, my x2 is 1 over 2 comma my y1 is 2 plus my y2 is 3 over 2. So this answer will be 4 over 2 comma 5 over 2. Then my final answer here should be my midpoint is equals to 4 divided by 2 is 2, comma 5 over 2. So this is the midpoint of this line PQ. So that is how you can calculate the midpoint of a straight line. Thank you.